Yo, how's it going, guys? Red Champ here. This is Snepco versus the Healthy Scratches. This is my buddy's team on Xbox. They're a pretty decent team here. A couple guys have over 4,000 points. So, let's see how this game goes.
We'll just tag team him, Chucky Lynch. If I don't knock him down, you just come in.
Yeah.
Let's go. Big game.
Chosen just messaged me. His eyes were like, ooh. Wants to run him. Yeah. Tie it.
Puck is dropped and we are underway.
Lunch the puck back into the
neutral zone. Yep, there's one.
Well, sorry, James, that jumped in there, but that was a huge hit as the play just rambles on.
Into the offensive end now. Right up the gut into the offensive end. They put the puck into the offensive end. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Dawes has it in the defensive end. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice.
Let's make it hard for him to come in.
And into the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Circles back to center ice. And we're going to get a face-off back to the offside.
Straight back again.
Reality checks. Got a hold of the puck off the
draw. That's a free hit.
Taken along the wall by Dawes. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it quickly over to Champion. From the point, looks to make something happen.
Nice.
To make something happen.
Oh, nice try.
And a great read to turn that play aside.
He's such a high effort player. I mean, he's banged up here, James, but he's still trying to finish this shift up.
Come in hot, brother.
Yes!
Good shit. Good play.
Good play. Woo!
That was a smart play, man.
Yeah, good play.
Because I don't think he would have fitted that. I don't think he would have. No, I don't think he would have squeezed that through.
No, I don't think so either. Stick lift.
Reality checks. Won the draw in the neutral zone.
This guy's always gas. Right here too. Mm-hmm. Oh, you cunt.
Watch it get behind you.
I got it.
Around the boards.
Yeah, it worked, Mendo.
Steps into it! That's on the stick! Maintains possession. The snipers get a hold of the puck in the open ice.
Around.
Feeds it down low. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Takes the puck. And he puts that one aside with ease. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up.
The pokes.
Directed over to Costa. Play develops. It's a 2-on-1.
It's annoying. I hate that.
Grand Prairie's got a hold of it along the wall. Handles the pass at center. Passes out front.
Yeah. Got you flat footed there, Chad.
Yeah, I couldn't move anywhere. I tried to back up immediately as soon as he passed it, but.
Yeah, so he moves really good after he passes it.
Yeah, well, he's got a lead edge as gold, right? He should move fast.
That's a quick release, and it's in the net past the goal.
We just gotta fucking put him on their ass, and we'll get our chances.
So what I did notice is that they're always gassed. I think their endurance is like gotta be like minus five.
Good, so we can fucking tank them down.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try to do this here.
Anaheim's got it and they're on the attack. And too much traffic is
6 seconds. Don't let them behind you. Good play.
And with that, the first period comes
nothing
to an
special
end.
From
both
these guys.
Teams will have a chance to get a breather.
Nah, not much.
With period number two in not too long.
We're just playing a really passive game right now. Kind of seems like we're feeling them out. Which is good, because you can kind of see what they got going on for their offense. It's a give and go, basically.
Our offense is fine.
We're moving the puck around good, too.
Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here.
Straight.
For number two. You can tell we're in for a good one because almost every fan is in their seats here as we are still tied.
Don't get caught too deep.
Takes the pass and works the cycle down low. Reality checks. Got the puck along the boards. Feeds it on to Humphrey. Quick feed to Dawes.
It's just a stride glitch.
Couldn't make the connection on a play. Jeez. The snipers will play it in their own. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Gives them a jolt with that hit. Grand Prairie's got the puck.
Nice.
Some TNT with that collision there. Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it.
Give me the cut that I can make it, though.
Here's a short pass to Dawes. Champion stick handling in his own zone. It's a 2-on-1. Graham Prairie's got a hold of it against the wall. And they send it right back to him.
Just keep shoving him.
Just keep bumping him. He has no energy.
There you go.
The snipers gain possession along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. Into the corner now. And now he moves it to Costa.
Taking that on gas. Nice play.
Can't connect the play. Passes the puck over to Pumphrey. From the point, they take control of it. Oh,
hold it if you can.
For your teammates doing that. What a block.
Come back to meta for me.
I need somebody to fucking pass to.
And he slides it quickly to Costa. Quick pass to Pumphrey. Slides the puck over. Cuts to the point.
That pissed me off there.
He's given themselves a one goal lead and kind of surprising where they're at considering the way they play. Boy, they drag the cinder block around with them for the first half of the game. Yet they're in the lead now. Maybe they can ditch the block and get going. Right on the doorstep. In the
final guys, didn't want to go two there.
Period.
Pardon?
They want to go two there with Bennett?
Over the last few minutes, they'd love to build on this one goal lead. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. And there we go. Icing is the call.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to pull that guy over so that I could have something because
he was just super centered. He wasn't committing to either one of you.
Yeah. It doesn't matter. Straight back.
The snipers will go to work here in the offensive zone. Or now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing. Well, that's inevitable. He had his head down, got hit so hard he dropped the stick. Now he's got to go pick it up before he can join the play again. That's why coaches say keep your head up, right? Well, that's one of the reasons. Intercepts it at center. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Keeps hold of the puck. Reality checks. Got a hold of the puck now. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone.
Go kill him.
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next.
Okay, tie up. Big period, let's go.
Here in this third period, I mean, you might have to take a risk, be a little chancy to get yourself back in this game. Scooped up along the wall by Dawes, grabs him with the glove, and he elects to play the puck. Pass to Costa. Anaheim's got possession of the puck, turns it aside with the glove. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Here's a chance.
I'll get it.
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been throttled so many times tonight. Solid hit on the play. Reality checks. Got the puck against the boards. Puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup.
Good hit.
Grabs the puck. Sends one over. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And a nice lead pass to start the transition.
Slop in.
Oh, I wouldn't let me shoot it.
That's right.
Come on. So fucking bad.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark.
Stick lift.
Grand Prairie's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Fires it on net.
Good kill.
Nah. Here comes a penalty shot. And the moment of truth has arrived.
I'm just looking at here.
Oh, yeah. Injured.
Champions visibly uncomfortable.
It's my legs.
Trying to get through this shift here and get himself some treatment at the bench. And somehow he hangs on. Dawes has the puck against the
net.
Dropped him in the open ice. Champions got it across the line. And he's got the answer for that one. Moves it to the middle. And that's deflected off someone in front. Grabbed along the board by Costa. Gain momentum up along the side. Puck scooped up by Costa.
Nice hit.
Snipers have it against the wall. Sends it quickly to Pumphrey. Moves the puck.
Sorry about your toes, James, that I just jumped on. That was a huge hit.
How did he stop that one?
You're going to hear from him if he's so nice.
The guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Scores his second of the game.
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Anaheim's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
The Snipers gain possession in their own end. Takes the feed at center, moves up ahead. Scores, and there's the hat trick!
Should we call a timeout or just keep going? Yeah. We'll call one after them, though. God, I hate this shit, man. Every fucking time. Get down ends up fucking... I mean, I know it's not over, but it's like, fuck. Like, time's against us.
We shouldn't have given up the goals that we did, so it's on us. Nobody's fault but our own for it. Stay back.
Yeah, we'll take that.
We'll take that, yeah. A hold is better than a play out.
Yeah.
Okay, so, Meta, you might want to take a step forward on this because he might just come get it.
Burnt two times, penalty, and I booted it to the guy's skate, so we only end up losing by one, too.
Yeah.
After all that.